happened the night Taylor Kane died. She was nowhere to be seen. She knew where the cameras were placed, also knew how to avoid them. Not all of them. A few minutes ago, I found this.
We really need to find out about it, so we're going to